Hey guys, it's me again. I'm here killing crocodiles. They're level 63. I have no idea what their HP is, but it's kind of low, and they don't even hit that high on you. So if you're over level 70 or 60, and you come over here to kill these crocodiles, it's not that hard. They're in the desert. You're gonna need these. You're gonna need a lot of these, actually. Either water skins. And, fuck. What the fuck, man? What else? What was I gonna say? Yeah, they died pretty fast. And I don't think I have enough water skins to last me, like, the rest of the... But whatever. They die pretty fast, depending on your level. I have 70 range, and I'm just, like, ranging them. And I have no idea if there's any safe spots, because, you know, they're pretty... Even if you do get yourself in a safe spot, they're aggressive, so one of them will just come behind you and attack you, no matter what. Yeah, it's pretty dangerous, because you're in the desert, and you need these snake skins. And I thought that since they're level 63, they would be hitting high on me, but they're not, so I don't know. Sorry about my food, but you don't need this much food, depending on your level. My inventory is the same as usual. Mythical Ball, Ruined Sebo, Black Dehyde Body, Boosted Fabrics, Accumulator, Amulet of Power. What else? Always, if you're gonna range, always wear the best armor you can get. You don't have to level up just to wear what I'm wearing. I'm gonna show you later on the map, once these guys calm down, how to get here. It's, what's the name of that fucking town? It's like some really long Arabic name that I don't fucking know. Polovich? I don't fucking know. It's such a P, right? So whatever, you're gonna go, you're gonna buy a Shantae Pass, at Alcarid. You're gonna buy a Shantae Pass, you're gonna go on the magic carpet ride over here, and you're gonna go west of wherever you landed, the Polovinch, whatever the fuck it's called, the city or town that starts with a, the village that starts with a P, you're gonna go west of that, following this river right here, and you'll get to this banana tree. And, yeah, that's how you'll do it. That's how you get here. Oh, I'm already running out of these things. Yeah, so that's how you get here. You need a lot of these, apparently, depending on how much you need to kill. All I need to kill is 38. So, yeah. There is a well all the way back at the town. So you could fill this up and then fill these back up, so you don't need to go all the way back to the Shantae Pass to get more water skins. What else? Damn, ball sack, dude. Alright. I said I was going to show you on the map, so this is a good time to do that. Right here. Fuck, man. Did they? I knew it. Fucking knew it. Okay, yeah, just... Fuck. Yeah, this is just a big mess. Fucking confusing ass shit. These don't give that good XP. Oh, wait. I think they do. I don't fucking know. But, yeah. I think? They might. Yeah, I have no idea. I'm like, it's 3 in the morning and I'm just like not up to fucking math. I don't know, man, I'm just not that smart right now. Yeah, so this is where you kill crocodiles, still level 63 for your slayer task. And this, as always, is my slayer master. It's not showing why the fuck No. There he is. Sexy motherfucker. Alright, let's just see how much kills I have left. 26. Pretty good. I wonder what happens if you have no more snake skins. I mean, what am I saying? Water skin. You think you just die automatically? Because I don't want to lose all this shit. This is 400k worth on me right now. Most of those are arrows. I mean, not arrows. I mean bolts. I'm used to saying arrows because I really don't like crossbows. They don't feel original. But yeah. I guess crossbows are the best thing, so I don't have to use them. So yeah, just kill these things. And don't forget your water skins. Yeah, see you guys later.